Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has a really cool feature out when you're in a video conference. You can now hide your own video. Some people do not like to see themselves on camera. Hiding your own video still has your camera on for other people, but you just don't see yourself. And another feature that I like is called Pin For Me. I use this a lot when I'm in a meeting with just a couple people, and I want our video boxes to be the same size. That is when I use this one. Let's go ahead and dive in and take a look at these two features. Christian's going to join me. Hey, I'm Chris. I'm in a meeting with Christian. Christian edits my videos. Hello, Christian. This is the default when you're in Teams. Notice my video camera picture is in the bottom right corner. And now if you don't want to see yourself, click on the three dots and there is Hide For Me. Perfect. Click the arrow pointing up, hit the three dots. Here's another feature, Pin For Me. And if you're saying, well, why would you want to do that? I want to see myself. I'm going to point over to Christian because I'm really large. Hit the three dots, and I'm going to also pin for me Christian. And this is the way I like to see some of my meetings, especially one-on-one meetings right here. That is all I have, and if you want to turn that off real quick, I'm going to turn off the pin down here, and we're back to the default. So let me know if you like this. Any comments or questions, please put them down below. Subscribe, ring the bell, and have a wonderful day. Thank you so much.